So one of our main issues is distribution. We've talked to a lot of large retailers and the beauty buyers, they absolutely love the product.
And because we've had this issue with distribution, instead of sitting on our butts waiting on, you know, a retailer to pick us up, we decided
came up with the innovative idea to build a lip bar mobile. So
a what? Oh, have you built this?
It's actually being converted in Detroit right now.
Oh, that is such a bad idea.
So, Roscoe, aren't you worried if you walked into a bar with that color lip, somebody tried to resuscitate you?
Well, when I walk into the bar or into the mall or anywhere with this color lip, everyone is very inquisitive. They want to know where I got it from, who made it, where did I get this crazy shade, and that just drives sales.
The chances that this is a business are practically zero because you can't get share. If anybody thought you could sell purple or green lipstick, they do it. They already have the shelf space. They just add another color. And they would crush you like the colorful cockroaches you are. You only have so many minutes on Earth. Don't waste them trying to sell lipstick. I'm out.